Yeah, I understand that, but you've fucking got me stuck here.